is my final makeup look for the next face award PH, and this is my original entry for that competition, and I hope you like this look. This is my favorite makeup look, and if you want to know how I do this one, just keep on watching. Okay, to start on, make sure na malinis ang inyong face, and to do that one, you wash it first. Some primer para mamaya paglagay natin ng foundation, okay na, na-zip na siya ng face natin. Okay. So to do my eyebrows, I'll be using this retractable pencil. I'm going to line up my brows. Ayan, shape lang natin siya. Ito yung gagawin natin sa kabila. So after that, nagamit naman ako ng wax para ma-define totally yung edge ng ating eyebrows. Especially yung tail. After that, para matame naman ang ating hair, we're going to use an eyebrow gel. So the way I do my eyebrows, when putting the eyebrow gel, I brush it against the hairline para yung buong hair makulayan. So, okay na yung brows natin. So, it's time to clean. And then, dito sa baba. If medyo na parami yung concealer, don't worry, you can put it na rin sa inyong eyelids para ready na siya for your eye makeup. Now let's move on to our eyeshadow. Okay, so meron na siyang concealer, pero I decided din na ganun pa ulit siya ng NYX eyeshadow base. So I'm just going to use my finger para ilagay yun sa ating eyelid. So first, I'll be getting this neutral eyeshadow color, which is medyo malapit siya sa ating skin tone, skin tone. Medyo light, pero okay na siya para ma-powder lang yung ating eyeshadow. Yung ating mata. To get the transition color, I'll be using this one. Ayan. At ilalagay lang natin dito sa eyelids. Magbibend lang tayo ng color para may gradient. Basta yung parang hindi siya yung to the tip lakado agad yung ating eye makeup. So I'll be putting it on the crease. Just brush it back and forth. So I'll be doing this one on the other side. So now let's move on to the inner corner. So I'll be getting more small brushes para dito sa loob. And then I'll be using this one, medyo gray color. Yeah. Para magkaroon ulit ng depth. So dito lang natin siya lalagay. Ibe-blend din natin sila ulit. So, to blend it out, kuha tayo ng isang malinis na blending brush. Yan. And then, blend lang. After natin lagyan ng medyo dark, lagyan pa natin ng konting darker color. So, ito na lang pwede yung brush para dito sa pinaka parang ano ng socket na eye socket. Yeah. So, I'll be using the black one. I use the small brush kasi para hindi masyadong malaki yung space na lalagyan niya ng eyeshadow. Nakokontrol natin ng maigi. So yan, lagay lang natin siya dyan. At yung ating blending brush. At i-blend lang natin yung pinaka, yung outer side para hindi naman siya yung parang pinato. So, I'll be using this color. Ayan, ito. Lalagyan natin siya dito sa gitna. I'll be using this small flat brush. At itatap lang natin siya sa ibabaw. So, okay, we're going to get our blending brush. This is my favorite part again. Is yung paglagay ng glitter sa ear ducts natin. Para magmukhang mas malaki siya. So, I'll be using this one para ilagay dito. Sige. Thing that we're going to do is to line our eyes. So, I'll be using this angle brush. Angle flat brush. So, medyo pataas ng konti. And then fill in the gaps. Ayan, so I'll be using my curler and then curl lang natin yung ating lashes bago tayo maglagay ng falsies. Lashes and then adding natural lashes. Flat brush na ganito ang style, square. Tapos, lalagyan lang natin siya ng color black or gray. Combine na lang. Or put some concealer sa ating under eye. Okay na ako sa concealer. Now, let's set this with the powder. So, we'll be using a translucent powder. Using my angle brush and my contour palette. Blush on, and I decided to put a little bit of pink. Blush on, let's do the highlight. Lagyan natin na ng mascara si lower lash line. Nose line. The last thing to do is the lipstick. So I'll be using the NYX Bare It All kind of nude lipstick that which I very like. And we're done. So I'm just going to fix my hair and I'll be back. Hello everyone, and ayan. So tapos na ating face and then the hair. So this is the final look for my official entry for the NYX Face Award PH. And please don't forget to subscribe on my channel for more videos and more makeup tutorial. And then please like my video if you like it. Yes, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!